Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, we hope you're a new subscription. Our current subscribers, thank you.
Good thing I checked that. I wasn't recording shit. Oh, yeah, you know, I better double check that.
Yeah, good thing.
If you know somebody that may enjoy watching this video, please feel free to share it with them. We love it when you share our content.
It definitely takes a scoop, that's for sure.
Oh yeah. Pulling yourself into the pile though.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't got it centering back?
Yeah, they don't. The servo is not strong enough to center the.
Oh, I gotcha.
Without moving.
I gotcha.
So when I stop and I'm backing up, the wheels stay turned until you start moving, and then they straighten out.
Oh, I gotcha.
Switch it.
Yeah.
Channel 2 activate the pump? That makes no sense. Channel 2 is...
I don't know.
No, I don't.
I pooched it. That's all I know. I said, the minute you get that thing going, my camera's coming over there. I'm going to go see this page by page.
I don't know why it's missing channel 2.
If you're enjoying the video, please take a moment and leave us a comment to let us know, and we'd appreciate it if you give us that thumbs up.
Sticky?
What's that?
It's coming out good.
It's coming out.
Yeah, that quick and that'll fit on there.
It'll fit on that.
But you got to do a little bit of grinding on that, a little bit. People say it's just too tight. So you just got to kind of grind the thing down a little bit and it fits right on.
You'll set that one to it, stays flat, and then a bar to it, side to side, so you get it on. You get it on it, and that way it's distributing on the system. And that, just the one on the side, so it's quick and it's good to do it. And that should take care of that, so you don't have the, you know what I'm saying? But I like it. Look, yes.
That's awesome. It's so sticky. It's gotten worse.
I can't even hardly get a scoop in my bucket.
It's gotten so compact that I feel like I need a ripper.
It's definitely gooier than I thought it was going to be.
I think we'll let the estimator load the rest of it. This stuff's so gooey, I think it's going to fall out of the bucket.
It's not.
It's so thick. Look, as can be.